Let's talk black cinema, because who doesn't love a good movie? Here's my one beef with a lot of black historical pieces, though. It seems like we always get new stories about black trauma and pain. Slavery, segregation, apartheid. Let's celebrate stories of black joy and strength. Let's talk about Sadie Tanner Mossell Alexander, the first black woman to earn a Ph.D. in economics, the first black woman to pass the Pennsylvania bar exam and practice law in the state, and a former White House chairperson. The Philadelphia native was first black person in the nation to earn a Ph.D. in economics in 1921. 3 years later, she earned a law degree and went on to become the first black woman to pass the Pennsylvania bar and practice law in the state. Alexander accomplished all of this while often facing bitter acts of racial prejudice. As a first-year undergraduate at the University of Pennsylvania, she was told she couldn't check out books at the school library. A dean at the University School of Law even lobbied against her being selected to join the university's law review,